Hi you guys, how you doing? Orlando City UK here, and we're doing another one in our unboxing series today. We've had some more incredible mail from the States, from our favorite state, the Sunshine State. Here it is, folks. The 2021 Orlando City SC goalkeeper jersey. Oh, so happy to get this one. It's been an extremely limited supply, so big up the club for helping me get this jersey. It's a beauty, isn't it? I say this every time, I'm like a broken record, but it really is. This is the one that the Orlando City goalkeepers, Pedro Gallese and Brandon Austin, before he returned on loan. This is the one they've been wearing at home, the black, or should I call it more of a charcoaly grey design. We've also seen the goalies this year at Orlando suit up in a yellow and blue design. Those are usually worn on the road, but this is the one they've been wearing at Exploria Stadium. So let's take a quick look at it today. Let's take a closer look. The patches on the side are white to match the Adidas stripes here that run part way down the shoulder. The crest is embroidered there. It's not a transfer. It's a bit like the old school jerseys. It's fully embroidered on there. The Adidas logo is kind of that same material that you'll see on the authentic Orlando jerseys. That is not embroidered. That's kind of a, I'm not sure what it is, to be honest with you, but it's slightly raised off of the jersey there. Obviously, another MLS patch on this side. And something I didn't know until I got this jersey up close and started looking at it is that in the neckline, this goalkeeper jersey is got prime blue in the neckline there, which means it's made from that Parley Ocean plastic, which we've seen on the prime blue clip for Orlando City earlier this season and the Parley initiatives of previous years. So this is another one, and you're seeing it a lot more with the clubs that Adidas supply to nowadays, that they're making a lot of their kits out of this Parley Ocean plastic. The design, as you come up it, it's not solid black. If you take a really close look, it's kind of it's a really cool design, and they do this a lot on goalkeeper jerseys, I suppose, to put off the opposition with these kind of psychedelic designs. But it's kind of like the only way I can describe it is like yarn. If yarn's being spun, and it's like these fine bits of string, really, like across in a grey. It's pretty cool. It looks cool on the design, and it differs all the way up it. Very subtle, of course. If I flip it over, you know I can't get an Orlando jersey without a name on it. I love getting the heroes that we watch every week on the back. And with this one, as you can imagine, it's the main man, El Pulpo Galassi, Pedro Galassi on the back there. What an incredible signing he's been since he's stepped into Exploria Stadium. First class. You saw at the Copa America this year as well against sides like Brazil. I mean, this guy is world class. Honestly, he's in MLS with us and we're so thankful, but this guy, absolutely top class. He's on my goalkeeper jersey for this year. So there you have it, folks. The 2021 Orlando City SC goalkeeper jersey unboxing. Again, thank you very much to the club for helping me get this. It's been an extremely limited supply. Get them while you can. For now, Orlando City UK, over and out.